So fire stopping is one of the many things that I do for DPR, but it is the only thing that I do that involves life safety.
Well, we're very serious about that in our culture to make sure that we have done the fire stopping correctly.
I always want to install something quality, something that's tested, something that's going to work. This tool, this Firestop Selector tool, was very helpful for people who are trying to learn how to fire stop properly, and it'll walk them through the exact process for doing it.
We use it every day. Myself, the estimators, production managers, I have superintendent level guys that are out there that, you know, they're on the iPad all day, keeping our troops heading in the right direction.
The Firestop Selector comes in most handy when I'm coming into a situation that I'm unaware of. I need to be efficient. I can submit my product data and my UL list of designs all in one package.
You run into systems or cases where you need an engineering judgment, or you need a system for an application that wasn't planned. Firestop Selector helps you with that. The newest version is very intuitive, I think.
Definitely see Hilti as a partner in fire stopping, not just a manufacturer. And whenever I do need help with fire stopping systems, I've always got somebody from Hilti available to help me out.
If you don't have something like this that you're using as a tool, I think you're going to be behind your competitors.